Japan.
Along with the DFC, DMIC is the, one of the core commitments of the Japanese government. And we have made this commitment at the meeting of the prime ministers of both Japan and India since 2006. We have held 9 meetings already in order to address various issues in this project. We do have advantage in the technology of environment protection and energy conservation. So these are the areas I think Japanese companies will be able to demonstrate in promoting this idea of the smart city and also the entire DMIC project.
This project intends to do nothing less than define the future of what it means to create a city, to live in that city, to work in that city, and to have that city contribute to its economy. And so